In this diagram, the forces acting on the mass M1 will be M1g, that is the weight of